Travelers can now catch a nonstop flight to a dream destination, Paris. First flight from the City of Lights lands at RDU this afternoon, right around 1 o'clock. And then the first nonstop flight to Paris takes off later tonight, 5:45-ish. CBS North Carolina's Birchelle Edme breaks down the deal with a major airline and the impact here at home.
Well, you know, this is certainly exciting news, not just for the airport, but for travelers. It's been several years since people have really been able to start their Europe adventures by coming here to RDU and catching a nonstop flight to Paris. And not only is it a great opportunity to travel, it's also a great business opportunity. Leaders and officials here tell us this is the start of a real new legacy for our region. It's a nonstop flight with Delta Airlines to the City of Lights. Officials tell CBS North Carolina this has been in the works for 10 years now. Part of the reason it was attractive to Delta is the success of the London flights out of RDU. It's been lucrative and has drawn in business from across the globe. Economist Mike Walden estimates we'll see $25 million come into our region and 100 jobs just because of this additional international flight. Long term, over 25 years, we could be looking at $1.4 billion of economic impact as well as $272 million in state and local taxes. For RDU, they say this latest partnership with the flight to Paris is a way to bolster our region and our opportunities.
Well, it's a great designation for our airport. We are the only airport of our size in the country that has two daily nonstop transatlantic flights. And so for our size, that's great. For a region that's growing,
and this flight leaves tonight just before 6 o'clock, and as well, there'll be a flight from Paris to Raleigh coming in just around 3 tomorrow afternoon. Of course, tickets are still available. You'll just need a couple $1,000s to book it. Reporting at RDU, Birchelle Edme, CBS North Carolina.